This year, I'm participating in Extra Life to raise money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Why? Because they saved my daughter's life two times. The first time was just within a few days of her being born. They found out that she had something wrong with her intestines, and they did a life-saving surgery. The second time was when she was 2 years old, and again, an intestinal issue that they found, and with a quick and easy surgery, they were able to fix her up and save her life once again. She had the same problem that she had, actually, was what killed one of the BGs. So it's one of those things that if left undiagnosed, it just presents as so many other things. And so, you know, it was great that the doctors there were able to figure out what it was and give her the surgery that she needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities or provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page. But just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center through Extra Life. Enjoy the stream.
Alright, so yesterday I got kind of fed up with Twitch. I don't know, it could have been my fault, bandwidth in my house, I don't know, but it kept cutting out, so I've set it up now, so it's going to create a local recording, as it does the streaming as well. So if anything goes wrong, the full altogether stream recording will be on YouTube, and then Twitch will have whatever thing it has. If that's split up into a bunch of stuff, it's split up into a bunch of stuff. There's nothing really I can do about that. So, I wanted to start off by heading to Old Vizima to get better armor, because if I'm going to be fighting anything else, it might as well be with good armor. So may as well tell the king about his daughter while I'm there. Alright, let's see here.
How can I help?
Here, the components you asked for.
Eternal fire! I shall forge a sacred suit of armor.
Thanks. When will it be ready?
Return tomorrow.
Alright, so...
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
I think there's a place for me to sleep here, but I'm not sure. Oh.
Youths crippled by war will wander the world.
I'm so tired. A Witcher! That's all we need!
They attacked the hospital! Unbelievable!
Why stay and rot here?
Huh. Guess I could have used that before I went over there. I think I can risk with Kelkstein.
No!
Geralt? Geralt?
Army lights, oh damn.
Be alert.
Geralt?
Alright, so I want to buy some stuff from him. Ooh, what are these? Eh, whatever. I want some potion bases.
How can I help?
Is the armor ready?
Indeed. Behold this masterpiece. Take care not to scratch it too much in battle.
Thank you.
A pure pleasure.
You use dwarven forging techniques?
Never! Non-humans worship nasty little gods. Their inventions are inspired by devils.
I'm not the Inquisition. I was talking about
armor
techniques.
Looks awesome now.
I've seen dwarven scrolls on forging techniques. That's all.
Thank you. Farewell.
Nice. Dun, dun, dun.
All right. Now I can carry another thing over here. I can carry some. I've got more potion slots. Sweet. Swords now.
How can I help? How can I help?
Okay. Not worth it. It's fine, I already have awesome swords. Time to go talk to Kalkstein. Back and forth and back and forth. Let's see. Now, so I've been healing that up. That's funny.
Geralt?
Too bad I never learned how to make the bombs.
Geralt?
No gold, I haven't made it that high yet. Definitely want that. Definitely want that.
Alright, where can I still spend some bronzes?
Yes.
Well, next time I meditate, I'll have plenty of white gold.
Army life is tough.
Let's see. think perhaps not, but it's locked, okay. Oh well. Let's see, any quests? Okay. Whatever. Looks like,
the non-humans and the Order.
Oops. Said that the Salamandra were at the old manor. So let's plot a course for the old manor. Oops. This is the one thing where you never really got confused with platformers like you did like that. That's okay. Since I have a long ways to go to my next XP up, I'm just gonna run through and we're gonna have the final fight, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Although I guess I should, because they might have ingredients for Swallow, but still. That was fast. Alright, time to fight. We have to fight.
State your business, Witcher.
Let me pass, DeWitt.
You look terrible, like you haven't slept all night.
Not true.
I'm tired, Count. May I pass?
My dear Geralt.
I spent the night with a Strigger, so my patience runs thin.
With a Strigger? To what end? Did you kill her?
She's no longer a problem. I found evidence of a traitor in the princess's entourage.
Any idea who?
Not yet, but it's only a matter of time. I discovered a useful diary. Triss Merigold also knows some helpful spells.
You should give me Ostrit's diary. The Grandmaster commands magic better than that witch Merigold.
I never mentioned whose diary.
Uh-oh.
But... to hell with it. Witcher, join me. Align yourself with the masters of a new order. With me, Roderick DeWitt, the future Viceroy of Temeria.
Who are you working for, DeWitt?
I thought you had it figured out. I'm working with Salamandra, for now.
Think you can outsmart them?
They're but a means to an end. Join me.
You're pathetic.
Do I not fit your vision of a noble knight of the Order? I weep to hear it, Witcher.
You're a boil on this city's ass, and boils are lanced with a blade.
On my honor, step and
Alright, let's see, I need this sword. Monsters mutant. An armored hound. Oh, this is where I have to look to find out about the raids. I'm like Googling yesterday and all that stuff. I should have just looked in my bestiary. It's a stun, so I can't stun those guys. Fighting them because I might forget. absolutely invincible. And I did the armor quest. Blizzard, White Rafford. So what did I drop before? I said I was dropping something. Okay. Let's see here. So I don't need freaking watermelons. Stacked. Strange. Don't think I need that anymore. Thank you. some stuff. For this, I guess. No. Don't know what I'm missing. Some of the drills, maybe. Interesting. Okay, well, fair enough. Lizards, which I need. Let's see, vitriol. Do I have any vitriol? I think that's what I'm missing the most of. But there's no, I have vitriols. So I don't have Rebus, I guess. Looks like I have everything but Rebus. Alright. See if I can find some Rebus then. Some kind of stone that can turn one thing into another. taken some of any, all of these. I don't think any of these have it. Maybe a Bloodsweaker has it. I don't know. Let's see. Show Rebus and Greens only. So I have one Rebus now. Cadaverine. Maybe it's in those Bloodsweakers. Let's find out.
Greetings, Geralt. Have you met Rayla? A singular transformation gave her the gift of life.
Geralt!
Whoa.
A singular transformation. The gift of life. You call that enslaved bag of blood and muscles alive?
Better than alive, perfect. You'll learn that soon enough.
This was your experiment? You're pathetic.
Rayla, darling. You won't permit this mongrel to insult your master.
Geralt!
Whoa. Alright, I need steel. This one is 13%. This one's 30%. I want it to be strong or fast. I want it to be fast. Already stunned.
Oh.
Legendary. Heck yeah. Lots of good stuff for me. White Reference. I need some of that. I also need some Blizzard. Don't have Blizzard, so I'll do White Reference. Okay. Meditation time.
stuff I need. That's fine. So. Use a different one. Use a different one. Different one.
Talking to you, baby. Yeah, it's like a marker.
Oh! What manner of beasts are they?
The result of Salamandra's genetic experiments.
I came as quickly as I could.
It's appreciated.
Witcher!
The old manor is Salamandra's main base.
The front gate's of little use, but there's another way in. An old well goes straight down into the cave.
Wait, I must do something first.
The light of the eternal fire protects us from the treacherous magic and vile rituals among humans.
Witcher!
What's the situation in Vizima?
The rebellion has yet to be quelled, but the Grand Master is regrouping his armies for a final blow. The King is holding back on disbanding the Order. When we defeat the non-human rebels, he'll be satisfied with the Grand Master's policy.
So, he's kept his word.
The Grand Master always keeps his word.
I meant full test.
And?
Never mind, Siegfried. I was thinking out loud.
Witcher!
The old manor is...
The front gate!
Lead the way.
See what to do. Let's see here. All right. What was the immune thing? It was, any strong strong style? I think it was steel, not silver.
There's more. Inside the cave. Go straight until you find a small passage.
You're not coming?
Squeeze through. Into the old manor's catacombs. Then, you're on your own.
What about you?
We'll wait here.
See you.
Mostly head north. Splits it up again. Alright, wonder if I can somehow pick them off one at a time.
Ha ha!
My birthday? It's coming up. Alright. Looks like I want to use strong steel. Strong silver. Alright, so. Drink up a Wolverine, it says in a blizzard. So, Blizzard. And a Wolverine. I thought I had another Wolverine in here somewhere. How'd you play that game? Let's see.
How'd you play that game then?
Hold on.
Can I go?
No, it's a boy. Wolverine somewhere. I had a Wolverine. Could have sworn I made more than one. That's weird. I can't sort it. Okay, well, I know I have at least one Wolverine here.
Admired you. Shame. You might have made a good couple.
This farce is over.
As you wish, behold my Koschei, the perfect killer.
That sounds like a really bad thing. Behold my Koschei. Alright, so. thing I did was not a good idea. I don't know what. Alright, I want to go back one before. I think that thing I put on my sword makes it so I can't use powers or something. I don't know, things are really messed up. Water.
is fu-
as you.
Thank you.
crab. Giant crab.
This fashion.
Thank you.
especially.
I don't know.